Now a quick demo of the BT Carmono application. BT Carmono is another one of my application. I build this application most of all to be coupled to my free notification reader in order to be able to make phone call emulations. I mean, when you have Bluetooth devices that use only that can't use a multimedia channel to be connected to my notification or in general to an audio stream, you have to use a phone call emulation. It is the only way that this kind of Bluetooth devices will use to interface to your audio stream. Okay, so I built this application in order to be able to interface my application to devices such as old earpieces for only supporting only phone calls, or to a car stereo, use it with your radio or with your DVD, and so which has the multimedia channel be already busy, and so it can't be connected directly to an audio stream, but it can be interrupted only by a phone call. So this was the trick that I have found to interface my free notification reader. Of course, it can be used with notifier, and this is the first option, but also standalone, non notifier, to hear to music to your earpiece of all technology. But of course, keeping always in consideration that the quality of the audio will be really not good, because the audio bandwidth is limited to the voice frequencies. Okay, so once said this, let's do a demo now. Okay, now we connect to my BCT4 old ERP supporting only phone calls. Okay, connected. We'll final test. Okay, the free notification reader has notified that we are connected. Okay, but it doesn't matter now. So open the channel with the and now. Okay, so when you listen both to the sound and to the music, the psycho music, it means that everything is working correctly. So do it again. Okay. Now I have put my earpiece close to the microphone of the smartphone. I hope that it can be complete. Okay, and now I close and I verify that there is no more connection. Okay, this sound means that we are disconnected now. Good. Okay, this is the demo.